Evening, ladies and gentlemen. Reverend Evil here. And today's mystery stream. Right. Well.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
Mystery stream is, as you can tell. Word up, Rye. Getting the one out of Fallout 4. Couple of reasons behind that. And I'll go into them in a minute. I just want to sit down and get this rain out of the way. Where are we? So, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe. You're right, Adelaide. So why have I gone for Fallout? Gone for Fallout for several reasons. I was looking through my games. I did an Assassin's Creed one on Tuesday, so that rules out all Assassin's Creed, as far as I'm concerned. Dishonored, I might switch halfway through the stream, I haven't decided yet. What else was I looking at? Tomb Raider, Witcher, I don't know, I can always switch out halfway through the stream. But I decided to go on Fallout 4. A, it was in the console, and 2, I have been messing around with this. Now, I haven't gone to the level that Wes Fury has. I haven't got massive battle arenas and stuff, but I've been messing around here and there, and I've got a few things I want to do on it. Plus, I can play this and keep an eye on the chat and have a good chat at the same time.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Go away. So, yes. Just come off the back of Hobo stream. I enjoyed it. It was a good stream. And also I'd like to formally say on here, welcome to the Nerd Herd. To Nihai Hobo, who is our newest member. Also at the same time, Adelaide. Oh no, you're on your phone, aren't you?
Been too long since I picked a fight.
No worries, dude. No worries. It's all about sharing the love. I don't know if you'll be able to tell on your phone, Adelaide, but have the moderator things worked? Because I can't tell unless I get the laptop out, which is over there. So, but welcome to my humble abode. Now, last time I was playing this, I got attacked. Shut up, Hancock. And I didn't get attacked from the... Well, I did. I had a couple coming from this direction. But because it's a veritable fortress... good. I wasn't sure if I'd done it right. Because it's a veritable fortress, and as you can see, well-deserving of the nickname Alexandria. Oh, Revzandria? Alex Revia? I don't know, we'll figure something out. They actually attacked me from the other side. So what I've actually started doing is building a wall all the way around here and to there and there. I've not put one in front of the bushes because, oh look, bushes are impenetrable. Penetrable. And along there, up to my market hall. Is there actually anybody in there yet? Lazy bastards. Oh no, you're chems. I don't want chems. Need to put someone there. And there. There's a little one there. And there. And there. And all the way down here. With the new concrete blocks from the Wasteland Workshop. Which I need to get more concrete. And all the way along here. It's a good job people can't crawl in this game. We're the same developers, dude, so... So what I need to do is basically link this wall up with that wall way over there. So I'm fully protected. What I did want to do is take this out into the water to protect my water station, but I think that's just going to be something I've got to live with. Another thing I noticed... I was talking to Wes about this the other day as well. This annoys me that you can't get rid of this.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency. A pleasure to see you.
Hey up, Wes. I was just saying, mate, you know, we'll see how this goes, but I can always switch games halfway through the stream. It's not that much of an issue. I just got some stuff I want to do. Where is he? No, that's Jezebel. There he is, Larry. There's Larry, my faithful companion. Now, as I've been out and about, I've noticed Larry gets stuck on stuff. So, I had to build something that could get into buildings. Welcome to Gunther. Gunther comes along. That sorts everything out. I'm not going to activate the siren because everybody gets all twitchy. Right. So, anyway, enough talking from me. Who does? Larry. You leave Larry alone. Larry is awesome. Adhesive from GNN. So I can go do that. Which is what I need to do. So. And that actually puts me in a good position because there was somewhere. There's a little town down here I wanted to go have a look around. Where was it? Was it that one? I'm sure it was over here. There, Natick, but. No, it wasn't Natick. Yeah, damn right. You leave Larry alone. Larry's awesome. Forest Grove Marsh? Was that one? The plan on here is just for me to mess around for a bit and then. Like I say, I can always switch game midway through the stream. So, you know, I've got a couple of things I want to do on here. Like, hit the bloody microphone with my teacup. Got a couple of things I need to do. And then I can always jump onto Dishonored or Witcher. Just trying to think what's actually. It's actually installed. Dishonored, Witcher, or. Yeah, only one Fortune Waller. Yes, but also, unfortunately, I didn't get to play it as much as you do. Who got some? Kiss my ass. Okay. What would actually help is if I actually got close enough to actually freaking shoot the bastard. I'll pull that up. Oh, is that the one you were just. Or are you battling right now? Fuck her out. So I'm just going in here to get some adhesive. Never fear, sir. We'll emerge victorious. Well, go on, do some work. No, screw that. It. Come on, Gunther, we've got some work to do.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Well, you would. I'm only here for adhesive. This is also, there's one of the bobbleheads is in here. Gunther's awesome, mate. He's not as awesome as Larry, but because I knew I was coming into a building, I thought I'd stick with Gunther. Because Larry tends to get stuck and he gets annoyed. I don't want to lose Larry like I did Steve Dave, which will be one of my upcoming streams. The hunt for Steve Dave. What? Take that map. Last mistake. Go, go, to go. Oh, really? Why did you shoot me, you prick? Oh, that's Ripper. Who knows? Wow, food eaten. I think that's what I'm gonna do whilst I'm on here, to be honest. Right, where's the adhesive? It's on stairs. That was messy. Let's go to the end. So, randomly open a door. Gunther is loco, man. Not as loco as Larry gets. Right, does somebody see me?
Going down.
What? Why are we going down? I didn't know there was a down in here. Ooh, new area. With his Peterton Street Fighter fireball. What are you can? Stop hiding behind things, yep. Penis. What was waiting, so getting that close and shooting the guy in the head. Where'd the other guy go? Don't forget out of the way. Well,
that's it.
That is it. Mother, motherfucker. Do something. Really? Oh shit, I'm not scared. Fucking... Oh shit! Fucking Jesus. That was a nice little trap. Yeah, I almost got killed with fire. Nice little trap, but I can also hear gas somewhere. See that? Ooh, and I've leveled up. 40 levels behind you now, was. Oh, this way you get the key, is it? That will explain a lot. Oh, there's chunks of him on the desk. And there's my adhesive. I'm sure I came in here for the first place. Came in here for me. That was it. One piece Oh, fucking. Oh, no. No. Wow. Fucking hell, Gunther, you've been on the field there, haven't you? That never gets old. I don't think I haven't seen you in there. That's an imposing sight. Feudal, how you doing, mate? Oh no, I'm on fire. See, I sacrificed myself on fire. Say hello to you, mate. Saying to the guys is I might not necessarily stay on this. It's just it was in the PlayStation at the time. Oh, that was clever. Good dude. I've got to get my arena. I've got to stop building my arena. I need some components before I do. We cleared out. Oh, you and your predictive text on that phone. Actually, I'm going to see if there's another way out of here.
Find anything useful?
Oh, bag of cement. Yes, I love that. Need cement. I didn't even see half these guys. TL?
Yes.
You not get a lot of sleep last night then? Busy day then. Let's see what's actually through here. Oh, that dude just exploded. Where are you?
Hey. Loctite. Think you can unlock that?
I mean, I felt drained yesterday, but that's because I spent, three and a half hours driving yesterday.
See what you can do.
Change instances. Is it Ginsters or is it Ginsters?
Can you get that open? That lock needs picking.
You.
Don't think I can pick this.
I can't pick it. You can.
No way I could pick this.
Gunther.
Think you can unlock that?
Gunther. The fuck are you going now?
Hey.
I know it doesn't involve shooting it, but...
See what you can do.
Go on. Go on. Oh, fuck you then. You're going to unlock it now. No, I won't be here. Oh, that was... Yeah, so the lift's the only way down here. See, everybody's talking about food. It's making me hungry as well. The last thing I need is more food. I don't think we've got much in, actually. Ryan, I've seen you pissed many a time, mate. Normally when your eyes are open.
Who's okay. There?
No one.
You're dead!
Oh, you're a school bandana. Whether that is on my phone, you're gonna have to wait. I've gone the wrong way. Gunther, heal. Oh, don't tell me you're gonna start a fight with them lot. We are leaving.
Drake! We are leaving!
I agree with you there, drink driving is not a joke. Especially considering I travel the... I mean, obviously Rye, whereas you'll know this, I travel the Roaster Flats every day. And, yeah, it's pretty nasty. Some of the accidents that happen on there. Quite often when I'm coming home from work, there's people who are just pissed. Oh, fuck's sake. What is it? Right, so let's get to a safe place. I agree with Feudal on that. War on food. Even though it is my livelihood, it also made me the fat bastard I am today. Who's that? Wes, you know I'm streaming. Why are you ringing me? My phone's on the other side of the sofa, mate. I can't answer it. It's on charge. Hang on. Larry, come with me.
Time to hit the road.
We're gonna do a bit more, and then maybe consider moving. Would you like me to go with you? Excuse me, maybe consider switching games. What time are we on? Yeah, I've been on for half an hour. Where was that place I wanted to go to? Was that Wessing Estate? Was it? Wasn't there? Was it a Forest Grove Marsh? I think it's that one. Let's go there. I actually have to confess, Ryan, I was actually watching that whilst watching your stream earlier. Kind of had one headphone on and one headphone off. Do it. Do it. I've got a cup of tea right here in my Splinter Cell mug. My colour-changing Splinter Cell mug. Oh god, yeah. You've got to get digest or hobnobs. Hobnobs are good with that. Is this where I wanted to come? I can't remember. Come on, Larry. Let's go explore. Chant going. Larry, Larry. Oh man. Yeah, it's making me hungry as well. I've got some noodles in the kitchen I might have to make. After I've done this, of course. Ah! Kill it! Alright, danger averted. Right, go on then, Larry. Let's go find someone for you to play with. What? Take your daisies away all night then, dude. What day is it? It's Friday, isn't it? Damn Tesco's after this. Nah, can't be arsed. Noodles in the cupboard will do. They're the Aldi, no, they're not the Lidl foreign noodles which have flavours in which are illegal in this country. And they are the shit. If that's you again, Wes, I'm just gonna ram something up your arse. Well, yeah, he's invading Poland. Go on, Larry. We'll find someone to play in a minute. Ooh, there might be someone in this trailer park, actually. Fiddler's Green. Larry, go play! Actually, let me double check this. Fuck, it's cleared. Fort Hagen cleared. Right, cleared. Why is everything bloody cleared? Right, what's over here? Cleared. Have I literally just killed everything there is to kill? Let's go to the cemetery, there's normally some fun in there. Gobbler's Town. Oh, what was it? So there's a town up by Hull, which is called like Pleb or something like that. Or was it Wang? Wang, that was it, Wet Wang. Larry, Larry, go play, look. Go play. Yeah, that fucker there. Kind of connected. Go, Larry, go. Larry, we're getting closer. Thank you. how I ended up looking up there. Did you enjoy that? My Gauss rifle. That's not my Gauss rifle, is it? What did I call my Gauss rifle? Shaft. Yeah, I think I did. Oh, Feudal, you've let yourself down with Tetley's, mate. PG tips all the time. Now you can tell we're UK streamers if we're talking about tea. Tablespoon. One of the guys at work tried to give me decaf tea the other day. I almost punched him in the face. Oh, mate. I can't be doing with Tetley's. It just, for me, it just tastes like crap. This looks ominous. Do you think something's going to happen if I... No. Come on, Larry. This stupid brown tea bag. Mind you, I like my tea so strong that it looks like coffee, and you can't do that with Tetley's tea because they're flat. Yes, you can get decaf tea. Just like you can get decaf coffee. Why? Why anyone would do that? I don't know. It's just an insult. There's got to be something about this place. Don't worry, we're exploring. Mind you, it makes no odds to me, because I've got a strange metabolism where caffeine just does not bother me. I could drink a cup of coffee before going to bed and be fine. It just does not affect me in the slightest. Oh, what's this? That's pretty cool. I like that. Aaron's get some, motherfucker. Ooh. Sorry, Larry's out there. Although he just looks so happy with himself. Where did it go? I'll be honest, I used to drink alcohol-free beer. But then again, I don't drink, but I still like the taste of beer, so I used to drink alcohol-free beer. Where the fuck did they go? Also, did you know that Sprite's got alcohol in it? Due to the brewing process, it actually has a very tiny trace of alcohol in it. The same amount, ironically, as Fentiman's Curiosity Cola. So you'd have to drink like something like 5 gallons of the stuff to even feel an effect of it, but it does have a tiny trace of alcohol because of the brewing process. Yes, it's in the lemonade, Wiz. All fizzy drinks do, to be fair. Just a tiny, tiny trace. Now, is this the aircraft that I have scavenged to death? It's like that Fentiman's Curiosity Cola. Wow, I think I found somewhere I've not actually been. Oh, It's like BB-8's giant brother. I don't think I've been here myself, to be honest. Skylanes Flight 1981. So maybe I have been here. I'll just come up from the cemetery. New Covenant. Just head up. Onto there. But yeah, I didn't know that. We've got the Iron Giant, mate. The Brotherhood of Steel's got it. Yeah, exactly. I'm looking forward. I will be streaming Far Harbor. Really look forward to that shit. Well, I have been here. Says that, yeah, I have been here. But I've never seen a family of ghouls. Alright, Hex. How you doing, mate? It'll be interesting. Somebody who's not watching this on their phone, bring out the Fallout Wiki and find out what these Mr. Parker and Mrs. Donahue... Because there's obviously something behind a family of ghouls. Why would you name them? Because this is one of the few places you can actually pick up a Gauss rifle if you're lucky. There's a lockbox in there, I believe. And if you, it is a pure luck thing, but you can pick up a Gauss rifle out of it. Ramen. He's fucking nuts. I love Larry. Oh, actually, I'll take him. So what's that down there? That's the General Atomics factory. Noises from upstairs. Get told off by the other half in a minute. I don't know if it's because I watched Force Awakens last night, but he does remind me of BB-8. He's just so eager to please. Now watch. What the fuck's going on up there? The fuck are you doing? Larry, it was a car. It was a fucking inanimate object. Liability you are, mate. Come on. I must admit, I watched one of yours, Feudal, I watched one of yours yesterday. Whilst I was in bed, actually, I was just drifting off. I thought, oh, I'll watch one of yours back. I can't remember which one it was. Was it Undertale? Good stream, mate. I went through a few last night. Let's go this way. Let's not go that way, Larry, I'll get stuck. Let's go this way. Why is it when I'm coming out with Larry, there's nothing actually around to shoot? Oh yeah, don't thank me, Ryan. I hosted you as well, you bastard. Ryan, don't get any help.
Jesus Christ!
Why are you shitting those things? Go for it.
Oh crap!
What about the Battle of Hoth? When Empire Strikes Back, then? Some laser fire going everywhere. Right, so I've been doing this for 45 minutes and... No, you didn't, Ryan. I've not actually done anything in it. So... Now, this all depends on you guys. What I might do is just come off this and jump on another game. But what the hell is one of those things doing with a freaking kickball? Mash it, Larry. Mash it. I don't want to know why you're going blind hit. That's why I love this game. Oh, Larry! You're fucking right. Why don't turn around on him? Jesus Christ! Oh, the skeleton was funny, but the fact that Larry just decided to run it over. And then park on it. Go on, Larry. Right, like I was saying, what I might do is jump off this and jump on another game. If you guys would like that, or I can stay on this, because I'm not actually doing anything of note, to be honest. I'm just kind of tossing around. Just kind of laughing at Larry destroy the Commonwealth. I'm trying to think what I've got installed at the moment. I've got Witcher on here. I've got Dishonored on here. Assassin's Creed Unity. I've got a couple of the Lego games as well. But I don't fancy getting into them at this point. Bloodborne, that's been saved for a later date. Oh, mate. Ah. Just needed to vent. I That scared me. I got quite upset then. I thought I was going to lose Larry. Right, so I've got two for Dishonored. I've got Feudal, who's not really bothered.
He's got to fire them.
Hex says Witcher, so at the moment we're going for Dishonored.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't go in there because Larry's targeting it. Right, we'll do then. I'll just deal with this. Well, like I say, I mean, it's down to you guys. If you want me to jump on another game, fair enough. If you want to see Larry destroy the Commonwealth, then I'll quite happily do that. It's just what I'm doing at the moment has no actual point. I'm not actually doing anything of worth. I don't even know where I am.
That's why they made maps red.
Break heart blanks. Help defend the checkpoint. Come, Larry. There is trouble afoot. Although, to be fair, Larry will probably end up killing the Brotherhood as much as he does the... No, go back to that guy. Pressure. Decided to do some work then, did you guys? Where were you that firefight? Ability. Off back to Sanctuary, and then yeah, I'll put an hour or so into Dishonored. Eh? Going dead, getting old. I need some of those Christ. Scotsman with a claymore. Ah, none more epic. slightly stereotypical, I believe. Right, I'm still here. I'm just saving the game. There we are, we have returned it. Right, guys, I'll probably lose the stream for a second. I think my microphone will stay on, but I'll lose the picture for a second. I'm just going to come out of this and boot up to solid. So I'm still about. Don't go anywhere. I'm still